What do you think, Matt, is the biggest misconception about you?
Well, I guess that I'm young enough to drive a sports car. You know, it's funny. It's a lot of because of the character I played on Friends. I played the sort of dim-witted or dumb guy, Joey. People, a lot of times, will talk to me slowly. They want to make sure I understand what they're saying, and I always get a kick out of that because I feel like I have the advantage in any conversation. You know, they don't expect me to be able to spell my name. So that happens more often than you think. I'm not joking. It's pretty funny.